I lost my father when I was 5 years of age. My mom raised me and my two elder sisters. What I never compromised on was my career and my passion. My mom told me, ya to officer bankar aana ya mat aana. This is the only organization where you are taught values, ethos, and you become a warrior for life. I want to share my life 3 mantras, and I would like to advise if you can follow them too. When I was in class 8, I saw a billboard while going to school every day. There was a smart soldier wearing olive green uniform, pointing a finger and asking, "Do you have it in you?" That question literally shaped up my life. And that is the question that I want to ask all of you today. Do you have it in you? Hello everyone, I'm Major Archie Acharya. And today I'm going to talk about the journey of my life and perhaps answer the question, what I had in me. So, 8th class se hi, I wanted to do something different. And 12th mein aake, mujhe us sawal ka jawab dene ka junoon aisa sawar ho gaya that I filled a form for National Defence Academy without even realizing ki National Defence Academy mein women jai nahi sakti. I had to wait for my graduation to get over aur maine engineering kar liya. In engineering pre-final year, mere ko ek achha sa job MNC mein lag gaya and of course, my family, my relatives were very happy ki ab job lag gaya hai, ab settled hai. But usi dauran, mera SSB interview ka call letter aa gaya. And I had to make a choice. So, of course, maine SSB interview ka chuna. Everybody in my family and my relatives were surprised ki when you have a job, why do you want to go for an interview? But that was the risk that I had to take in my life. Only because that risk was worth taking. So, मैं SSB interview Bangalore में चली गई and I saw a lot of girls over there जो कि repeaters थी. There were girls who were from military background, whereas मैं non-military background की हूँ. मुझे ज़्यादा idea भी नहीं था कि SSB interview में क्या होना है. But then I gave my best shot and I came back. I waited for my interview results for almost 4 months. मेरे friends ने already कमाना start कर दिया था. And I was really worried ki mera decision sahi tha ya nahi tha. But ultimately, my patience and my perseverance paid really well. Kyunki 4 mahine ke baad, mere paas Officers Training Academy Chennai se ek call letter aya. Us din, mein ko achche se yaad hai, maine jaise hi wo call letter khola, uske pehli line mein us sawal ka jawab chupa tha, jo main itne saalon se dhoond rahi thi. Aur wo jawab tha, yes, you have it in you. That moment was the most memorable moment of my life. Aur meri family mein, my mother was the happiest. So when I see a lot of parents who fear sending their sons and daughters to this noble profession because of the physical extremities that are involved, to them I just want to say that ki I also never got physically trained to get into the army. I did not know how to swim, I did not know how to run long distances, I didn't know horse riding, I didn't know how to play hockey, but jo bhi hua, maine academy mein jaake seekha. In fact, mera childhood kafi difficult tha. I lost my father when I was 5 years of age. My mom raised me and my two elder sisters. And maine bahut sari cheezon mein compromise kiya. I even took tuitions. Maine apni sari book rent pe li. But what I never compromised on was my career and my passion. So, jab main officers training academy ke liye ja rahi thi training ke liye, so my relatives and my family members were really shocked and surprised and they were like, why do you want to send your daughter to OTA Chennai? Wo uska haddi toot jayega, she will break herself, wo kali ho jayegi. But that was the moment when my mom told me, ya to officer bankar aana ya mat aana. Mujhe bahut dar lag gaya. Because ek taraf mere relatives the jinhone bola tha haddi toot jayegi aur dusri taraf meri mom thi jinhone bola tha ki bankar hi aana hai. I went to Officers Training Academy Chennai. So hamesha se we've been into an all woman background. My dad was no more, I never had a brother. So we were not very closely associated with a male member in the family. But mere friends aur mere relatives unke ghar ke majority decisions hamesha male member hi lete the. तो मुझे लगता था कि ये सोसाइटी जेंडर बायस्ड है, मेजॉरिटी डिसीजंस आपके घर के हमेशा आदमी ही लेंगे. सो व्हेन आई रीच ओटीए चेन्नई, मेरा ये मिथ ब्रेक होने लगा. बिकॉज वी इनिशियली इन द फर्स्ट फ्यू डेज ओनली हमारे बाल काट दिए गए एंड हम लोग ब्लेंड होने लगे बाकी जेंटलमैन कैडेट्स के साथ. वी स्टार्टेड गेटिंग ट्रेन टुगेदर, वी स्टार्टेड ईटिंग टुगेदर, हम साथ में पनिशमेंट खाते थे, हम साथ में ऑफकोर्स हमने साथ में अपने स्टार्स भी लिए, वी गॉट कमीशन टुगेदर. सो ऑल इन ऑल वी हैड अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ आइडेंटिटी क्राइसिस ऑल्सो. इतना ज़्यादा था कि एट टाइम्स जब हम लोग मॉल या कहीं जाते थे अपनी लिबर्टी पे, तो पीपल यूज़ टू नॉट आइडेंटिफाई अस. कई बार माय रिलेटिव्स हु केम टू मीट मी इन द एकेडमी, दे आल्सो कुड नॉट रिकॉग्नाइज कि ये मैं हूँ. बट दैट्स नॉट द पॉइंट दैट आई वांट टू मेक हियर. व्हाट आई वांट टू टेल यू ऑल इज दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज जेंडर न्यूट्रल. इट विल ब्रिंग आउट द लीडर इन यू एंड द आइडिया ऑफ लीडरशिप इज नॉट अ मैन और अ वुमन, इट इज बींग जेंडर न्यूट्रल. सो ट्रेनिंग खत्म हो गई, मैं ऑफिसर बन गई और मेरी फर्स्ट पोस्टिंग आई फील्ड एरिया रजौरी जम्मू एंड कश्मीर में. द मोमेंट आई रीच देयर माई कमांडिंग ऑफिसर गेव मी अ टास्क टू चेक ऑल द नाइट विजन डिवाइसेज इन द फॉरवर्ड एरियाज. सो मैंने अपना वेपन उठाया, बुलेट प्रूफ गेयर पहना एंड आई स्टार्टेड वॉकिंग फ्रॉम वन पोस्ट टू अनादर. जैसे जैसे मैंने किया, देर वर मैनी नाइट्स टुगेदर आई हैड टू चेक दीज नाइट विजन डिवाइसेज एंड दैट मोमेंट आई रियलाइज दैट इफ माई कमांडिंग ऑफिसर इज नॉट डिफ्रेंशिएटिंग बिटवीन द टास्क दैट इज गिवन टू मी और टू अ मैन, देन आई शुड ऑल्सो प्रूव माई सेल्फ. कई बार लाइफ में वी ऑल थिंक दैट वी आर नॉट गुड इनफ, बट दैट इज द मोमेंट दैट वी नीड टू टेल आवर सेल्फ दैट वी कैन परफॉर्म मच मोर बियॉन्ड आर परसीव्ड कैपेबिलिटीज. मूविंग ऑन, आई एम श्योर दैट अ लॉट ऑफ वुमेन आउट हियर वॉन्ट टू नो वॉट आर द रोल एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज ऑफ वुमेन इन द आर्मी, दैट वुमेन कैन बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. There are fields like technical, there are fields like medicine, law, education, army aviation, air defense, and this is the only organization which will help you earn as well as have a taste of adventure. You've seen that there are women who have scaled Mount Everest. You've seen women who have circumnavigated the globe. There are daring fighter pilots also. So this is the only organization where you are taught values, ethos, and you become a warrior for life. So what I want to say is to all the women out here that aap kisi bhi background se ho, aap kisi bhi field se ho, please bring out the warrior in you, because each and every person is warrior within himself or herself. So when me and my sisters today look back, the kind of struggle that my mom had gone through, और आज हम जहाँ पर हैं, हमें लगता है कि इट इज़ ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ हर, बट आज वो भी हमारे साथ नहीं है. व्हाट आई वांट टू से इज़ दैट जो आपकी लाइफ का सबसे बड़ा सपोर्ट है, ज़रूरी नहीं है कि वो आपके साथ हमेशा रहे. आपको अपनी लाइफ का डिसीजन खुद लेना है, बिकॉज देर इज़ नो वन एल्स इन योर लाइफ अदर देन यू योर सेल्फ हु कैन चेंज और हु कैन मेक अ डिफरेंस इन योर लाइफ. So before I conclude my talk, I want to share my life 3 mantras and I would like to advise if you can follow them too. That is, be willing, unlock your potential, believe in yourself, and I'm sure that one day you will tell yourself, yes, you have it in you. Thank you and Jai Hind.
Tell us what you think about this video and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.